What does open government mean to you?
Well, actually, it's an international trend, and it's, I think, an obligation to our people to tell them what we really are doing. It's not simple, but there are plenty of things we can do, especially with information technology, to release information, to make it accessible, and to basically let people know what their government is doing for them.
Thank you very much.
Welcome.